Here's a great big cluster from Bear Mountain. I'm having to take video of this one in the shade. I don't know why, but for some reason my camera's acting up today and it's not wanting to get pictures out in the sun. As you can see, this is a very unusual formation. Very, very shiny. Nice double perched up on top there. Really interesting shape. We'll see how these videos turn out. I might start doing this in the shade all the time.